You are performing tonight with Madonna. Let's not bury the lead. How did this whole thing come together? You met at the VMAs, right?
Yeah, man, that was crazy. I went to the VMAs, I met her over there. Then I was touring Europe, and in London she called me and she said that she had a song for me called Medellin. I'm from Medellin, Colombia. And it's crazy that she said that she wanted me to be part of her project. Then we went to London. I finished the song there in LA, and 2 months later we went to Lisbon, Portugal. We did the video, and now we're here at the billboards. It's like so fast. It's such a dream.
It is. You are incredible, and I know your fans are very passionate. I know you have. Yeah. I love a lot of your lyrics. Have you seen like a lot of your lyrics tattooed on any of your fans?
Yeah, absolutely. Every time I'm performing, doing my shows, I can see, maybe in the meet and greets, it's easier to see it closer. When they come to me and they show me their tattoos, it's amazing. I love them.
Is there one in particular that like is that you see a lot?
Sometimes maybe they like my first album was called Magia, is magic in English, and I see a lot of them, a lot of tattoos with the magic word.
There's one lyric that, I mean, obviously I'm paraphrasing it because I'm saying it in English, but it's like, you broke my heart, but it's cool because now I can just give it to more people.
Corazón, that's from my song Corazón. Yeah.
All right, that's right. I need you to spread a little information, share some light on this caption right here of you and Madonna. Okay. Do you remember what you put up there?
Well, there was
Mr. I have bad eyes. Miss Crazy and Mr. Safe. So, tell me, what does that mean?
Well, the thing is that we all know that Madonna, she loves to do crazy songs. So when we were working in Medellin, she wanted to say some crazy words, right? And I was like, no, don't do that, because the song is going from like in a different way, right?
So
she was like, wow, you're Mr. Safe. And I was like, baby, and you're Mrs. Crazy.
Well, and now you have a caption.
And speaking of video, exactly. We actually saw this video of Oprah dancing to your music.
Oh, okay. Do you have it then?
Give us a show.
Chantaje.
Ole, ole. Thank you so much.
Tell us about this. How does that feel, watching emoji. Oprah dance to your music?
That's incredible. I can't believe it. That's amazing. I'm her fan for real. Amazing. Thank you, Oprah.
Oh. You have something like 42 million Instagram followers. Do you overthink before you post?
Not really, man. I'm super natural. I want the people, they know me the way I am. I'm real. I just really like to show my feelings to the world. So that's why I don't overthink it. Yeah. You know, like I'm very excited too, because it's time to announce that today.
What are we announcing?
Today is the pre-order of my new album, 1111, that is going to be out on May 17th. So we're celebrating. We're at the billboards. I'm going to perform with Madonna. And not only that, is the pre-order of my new album, 1111.
Life's good, man. Life's so good. It's great to see you.
Appreciate it.
Love the outfit, too.
Thank
Have fun
you.
Tonight.
This snake is kind of hot, but I like it.
You rock it, dude.